What are you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thieves.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associate.
damn herd of hell.
Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on their tracks. Thieves!
Untie me!
No!
I come on. You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
I knew you were greedy. I didn't realize you were evil. Cold-blooded killers. That's what you are. This is a black mark on all of you.
Jesus.
Shame on you. Shame on you. It's cruel is what it is.